There's no glory in it, John boy. There's no glory.
Yep, these medals represent honors given to you by your country.
But does a man deserve to be honored for killing somebody? Huh? Yes, I killed men. They make it sound so right when they say, cleaned out a gun emplacement, single-handed. Do you know what a gun emplacement is? Have any idea? You think it's concrete and sandbags and a gun behind it? No. No, John boy, it's men like me and you. I saw their faces when I crawled up there out of the mud. They were tired and they were scared. Old men, kids, who just wanted to get through the war alive. They wanted to go home. So I pulled a pin and I threw it. And I didn't feel anything when I did it. After all, that's what I was sent there for, right? And then the grenade exploded. And I was hit by some of the pieces from it, you know, shrapnel flying. And the only thing I remember are the cries from the men inside. See, John boy, you've never heard a man scream with his arm blown off. Or a man with half a pound of lead fragments in his stomach. And I tell you, those sounds, they stay with you in nightmares. For years. For years. So maybe now you see why I didn't want to have it remembered.
I guess maybe if you weren't there, you can't really understand how it was.
Yeah, that's about it.